Welcome back to day 10 of the Plankathon. I'm George Anderson. Today is a real fast-paced workout, but we're going to be going with just one exercise. We're going to do the side plank for 15 seconds and then switch around to the other side plank for 15 seconds and then back again and back. So twice around, 1 minute, but we're going to be moving around quite a lot in that time. So it's all about the transitions, as I'll explain as we get into this. We're then going to rest for just 15 seconds and then go again, four rounds in total, about 5 minutes worth of work for you today. Now, as we do these, there's loads of options, as always, for the side plank, progressions and regressions, but really this is about you trying to get into position as swiftly and smoothly and as precisely as possible. So try to get there and then hold it. Don't worry about, we're not going to be doing crunches or any funky, twisty stuff as we get to position. Just get into position. If you can do without touching the knees to the ground, in fact, let me demonstrate that to you. I think it'll help a wee bit. If I start here and I'm in the side plank, I'm going to end up facing the wrong way in a moment, but that we'll deal with that. So I'm going to start here. I'm going to take this forearm. I'm going to place it down on top of the other one or just in front of it, and I'm going to roll onto my other side, just like that. Now, if you need to, you can touch the knees to the ground. So if you absolutely need to, or you're doing the side plank from here, then it's okay to drop the knees, roll on the knees, and then you back up as you were, but facing the other direction. Try and do it without touching the knees to the ground. It's a lot more fun. It's part of the challenge. And you know, if you're doing it from the knees, then that's absolutely fine. But give it a go at doing some full side planks and see how you get on. You're stronger than you think. I'm sure it was Winnie the Pooh that said that. But hey, let's see how we go with this. Some Pooh wisdom to see us through the day 10 plankathon workout. Let's get ready to do this. I'm actually going to move my mat forwards and come straight on so I can see you and you can see me. We're going in 2, 1. Here we go then, side plank, holding it there, just 15 seconds. Remember, you can hold, you can drop the knee to the ground. In fact, probably get a good angle there to see my foot coming out behind, knee down to the ground. Let's get ready to swift side switch to the other side. Here we go. Now, we're going to do this twice on each side. So we'll hold it here for 15 seconds, and then we're going to come back in again, round the other side. 2, 1, round we go. Options, I'll give you some luxury options in the next round actually, but really I want you to focus on just holding the position, getting to it swiftly, working the transitions, and let's switch around one more time. Around we go for 15 seconds. That lengthening through the body, lifting the hips up. If you want to actually physically use your hand there, we'll have your hand up, whatever works for you, but we're trying to lengthen the spine, keep everything in alignment, rest there. Remember, we're only taking 15 seconds of recovery here. So I'm not going to be in this rest position for too long, so make the most of it. 5 seconds to go. Let's have another go of this. 3, 2, 1, side plank position. Now, as we come through, what I'm going to do is I'm going to shift myself around so I'm looking at you, but I want you to do what I did the first round and swiftly transition across to the other side. 4 times. Here we go. Same thing on the other side, side plank. So we're trying to make those transitions work without touching the knees to the ground, but you've got your option of kicking the knee down and the foot out behind you. It's going to help with taking the pressure off the knee as well. 2, 1, swift side switch, back across to the other side. Here we go now, holding it there. Straight body position, we've got 2 rounds to go. I'm going to give you an option on the next round, so be ready for that if you find this too bad. Last time, around the other side to complete our minute of swift side switches straight through the body, still staying strong, pushing down through that forearm without allowing that arm to rotate around, and rest there, 15 seconds. So, we talk about with the side plank not allowing the hips to drop down to the ground. Well, in this luxury option, that's exactly what I'm going to encourage you to do, but I'm going to get you to do it and then lift back up again. Side lifts, you see what I mean? 3, 2, 1, back in for the third round. From here, either just hold or drop the hips and lift it up. So you're actually getting some oblique work going on. It's moving the body up and down through the side of the body. Two, one, swift side switch. Around we go to the other side, and the same thing on the other side. Lift, this is for 15 seconds, remember, twice through, gives us the minute, and we're gonna do one more round after this. Two, one, switch it around again. Here we go now, drop and lift, drop and lift. Oh, feeling those obliques working hard here. Underneath the body, pushing and lifting you up. Two, one, last time. On this side, through we go. Bulletproof core, you got this. Come on then, let's work this out together. Either just holding it or going for these lifts. It's a great way of getting that extra bit of movement, extra bit of action in there and rest. Okay, we got one more round, once more through. Let's do it together, come on. We're not just doing this individually, we're doing this as a team, me, you, everyone else who's doing the plankathon. Let's get stuck in. Two, one, side planks, hold it there, knee down option, or go for these side lifts. Work it now without allowing yourself to rotate around. Drop and lift, get that movement going on through. Two, one, and through. Okay, we're almost there. Lifting and dropping. We've got once more on each side after this one. Working it to the end, quality all the way through. That is so, so important. All these core exercises, switch that around all the way. Last half a minute, dropping the hips down, getting that movement going. Going, trying to get beyond the mid-plane, the midpoint. Lifting the hips right up and out and change for the last time. 15 more seconds. Here we go now, here we go. See, some of the time is taken up with the transition, and that's okay. Which way are we working when we're in position? Three, two, one, and rest. Rest out there. Whew, okay, good job with that one today. Well done. We've got just a few more days to go. I'll see you back here tomorrow for more fun and games with the plankathon. Bye for now.